what kind of services does your company provide?
Yeah, my company is fully government organization. Its name is Bangladesh High Tech Park Authority under the Ministry of ICT, Information and Communication Technology. So from my company, from my organization, we are giving and providing all sorts of services for the park developer. That means the multinational companies and also for the foreign and the local investors we are inviting. And for themselves, we are giving all sorts of incentives so that the park developer may continue their business over our spaces. We have 7 divisions, and each and every division we are going to be established and construct the high-tech park and also the software technology park for the park developer.
Okay. So in how many countries are you in, and what kind of support we can expect from your company?
Yes, because we are giving the space for the multinational companies, and in 7 divisions we are giving the IT park for the each and every companies. It may be the local companies, also for the foreign companies. And for that reason, we are giving incentives. Suppose the 10 years tax holiday, also the other financial incentives like as the export-import holidays, and also the their personal income tax will not be given by themselves. And the one-stop services also we are providing. And simultaneously, we will give their road connectivity, also their electricity, the full-time electricity, also the bandwidth, and other multinational and multi-tenant buildings for themselves. And with a very, very cheap rate. And they, when they will come to that company, then they will get another benefits, which is government will provide themselves freely, such as the bandwidth and also the connectivity and also the internet for themselves for around the year.
So what about, for example, Polish company which would like to cooperate with you? What should they do? Is it possible at all? Did you ever think about, going to that kind of market?
Yes, going to that market. That means now what's our plan? What's the government's plan? That we will establish the IT park and the software technology park by the private public partnership model, so that any multinational companies can come for doing their business. And for that reason, the door is open for every country's every people. Because of that, the other countries people are very much interested to come over Bangladesh, because the wages are very less if you compare with the other countries. Suppose the other electrical charge and the internet charge and every charges are very, very low if you compare with even India. So that the India, China, Malaysia, and also the Japanese people, they have shown their interest to come over the Bangladesh for doing their business in any one part of my country. Suppose here you can see already we have constructed building Kaliyakur, which is very near our capital city, and also the other district level, which is a little bit far, but there the software technological park is very much promising, so that the other countries people are showing their interest to develop their business in those areas.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.